Sound?
There, there, Percival. This will soon be over. You are the Hand of Judgment. Strong and stout, they are the captains of industry. Lithe and quick, the picture of coordination and control. Renowned for their strength and fury, not for their diplomacy. Many will underestimate you because of your size. A fatal mistake. Strong and stout, they are the captains of industry. Many will underestimate you because of your size. A fatal mistake. Lithe and quick, the picture of coordination and control. Many will underestimate you because of your size. A fatal mistake.
Yeah, we're not rolling int that low. Or whiz.
I do have other customers waiting.
This could be faster.
I do have other customers waiting.
That's gonna work. Awful neutral.
Someday you will have to decide. Careful. Those who serve themselves usually end up, many begin lawful and good, but end up someplace else. Those who value law above all else often miss. Someday you will have to decide. May the great gods smile upon you.
Is not selectable. Two faces. I can't see the zoom in. There we go. Not much of a difference there. Though I understand this is. Probably not ready yet. Great. Yeah, I want to see if it's worth it too. Too bad I can't. This game is not an option under Twitch, so. Lordy. What is going on? Being impatient. Now I have a GTX 1080 in here. Just bought it on Friday. And I have an i7-5860, so can't change these, huh? There we go. It's just crazy ass load. Alright, can I see what my... this mouse look. Do I have mouse look? It's arranged. Heal. Can't mouse over the abilities. I want to be able to mouse over these things. See what they do. Let's see what we got in options. Graphics quality, window full screen available. That's... it's all maxed out. Oh god, yes. Not that wide. H to check abilities. Wait. It's only got a 3 second cooldown resurrect. Oh, that's gonna be abused. Increase your spell power. Group invite, yes. Now to figure out the fuck are we supposed to do. I don't know if it's buggy, I just kind of... frame rate is not what it should be on this machine. Sprinting. I guess just because we were in town and everybody and her mother's logged in. A lot better out here now. are no traditional quests to do. Do something with that. Nope. Sprinting costs that blue bar. Guessing is. Really seeing anything. I'm gonna get lost. I get lost so easy. I'm gonna find a dungeon. The end of Silver Dove, center of town. Teleport back to home. Let's get used up if I use it. Air to enter the dungeon. Sweet. Well, yes, early access. It's Unreal 4. Uh-oh. Definitely rough on the loading, but I don't use a SSD, so that might help. I'm gonna have to remap that interact shit. G is not a natural. Natural. A chest. Wanna open that chest? Attack I have right now is my left mouse button. Oh, is it dead? I have to actually aim your shit too. Why is my auto like this? Cleric. It did say it's all skill shots, so there's no auto aiming or anything like that. That guy took a lot of damage quickly. Is that a boss? Where'd that twerp go? Oh good, I can heal myself. appear to use kind of mana or anything. Oh, shield. You guys are not waiting. Game has built-in VOIP. Oh, nice. Oh, David. Definitely going to be challenging. Not sure how we... Level 4 already? Could be a problem if you don't get experience unless you get the kills. Floor is missing. What happens if I that's buggy. That's buggy. Well, your auto-generated thing did not connect, buddy. And these guys are not registering. Not good. This is cool, though. Or are we disconnected? The problem. Whoa. Yeah, okay. Try this again. It just announced 2 months ago. But you would expect the dungeons to, you know, work. I'm inside somebody's butt. What's going on there? I'm stuck and can't move. Alright, let's go do this. Oh wait, what did we get pick up anyways? Staff. Guess there's no weapon swapping. really laggy. Oh, weapon sets. Hello. Let me swap those bad boys. Now new abilities. That crazy ass. We were still on 90. It looks so small now. Not seeing is really slow. Change your weapon sets. Wow, that was like, what, 12 seconds? Why can't I get this off my screen? Fuck's sake. Really fucking irritating. Now I can't log out. What is this, Sword Art Online? There we go. What the fuck just happened to my left hand there? Thing was all like, ew. Wonder if this is also their stress test. Because all the footage they've shown was just the same couple of combats from different angles. Okay. I have a UI. I'm gonna try quitting the game. Killing the game. Is that what it's called? Archon? Bonding. Try this again. What is with this? Why keep showing that? Don't do it again. I mean, game's not even ready for testing. I think it crapped out on me. Oh, and it's doing the same fucking thing again. We got a UI. Got a UI, but no. Moving does nothing. Can't even see the menu. Yeah, you don't say. Well, too. Oh, it's got over itself. All right. And now I'm rubber banding. This is from chat. Jesus, with this artifacting. What in the fuck? I don't know how to swap weapon sets. We're just gonna put this on. So that is some. Your servers were not ready for this. The fat ass, get out of the way. Seat at one of the tables.
Good to see you.
Oh God, why, am I still in a group?
Farewell.
I'm not in a group. Now I'm stuck. That's how you get in group, sign, just take a seat. No, kill out the environment. There we go. Alright. I think the servers are overloaded. I don't want to be a weaponsmith. Let's get out of town. Collision is going to be a problem. I can't get past the fucking halfling thing. Game definitely not optimized. I'll advertise in his stream, in his thread like a douche. Alright. Wait, which way was I going? The town is north. Ish. Oh, mini map. Maybe that's coming soon. Not a bad looking game. Especially if I can actually walk over there. If I can actually walk over there, that would be kind of fucking cool. We'll see. Walk this way. Game actually is. Ain't no creatures or nothing anywhere. The shield, glare on my shield is getting irritating. Those mountains are getting closer. I haven't dropped any frames, just so you know, that's the game acting up. Well, this game is not actually on Twitch. And the game is called Kings and Heroes. It just started early access about 45 minutes ago. It is not ready for testing. It's not ready for the big time yet. First dungeon I jumped in, it's okay, but I saw a couple problems. One, if you're not actively doing damage, you don't get any experience on the kills or any loot. So the guy we started with, we're all level 1. He's level 4, myself and the wizard were level 2. Second problem was that they're randomly generated dungeons. And we got to a place where the halls were not connected. So we can't stop. That's another bug. So the game is really barely ready for testing. I just want to get the hell away from town, because town is... This game is not off the... Look at that! It's crashed and will close. Fatal error.